Hi, I hope you're having a wonderful and amazing and also seeing safe love with a lot of protection, happiness, and joy. So I'm going to be doing, or should I say, I'm going to be reading by all of the horoscope signs and what I have written down for each and every one of you. And all of you know that you are emperors and empresses. And I just want to let y'all know that you guys are very special to me. And know that from the heart, there means so much to be there. But also take whatever resonates, leave what doesn't. And know this is a genderless reading, so this could be for either or. Now, there's a little bit less messages for some of the signs, though, but I'll be reading from all of it. So, for Scorpios, I see that you are really trying to work on relationships that you are trying to, like, deal with and having to know that all the relationships that you have built for yourself is going to come either with like the good and the bad, but all in all, you will start to see things for what it truly is. I'm seeing that you're going to be dealing with a lot of payments. And when I mean payments, I mean that money is coming in for you. And you're going to have a lot of prosperity and abundance, but know that every life purpose that you are having within yourself, know that you are brave, you are courageous. There are goals out there for you that I know that you're going to be willing to meet. You're going to have a lot of peace and know that you are your own person and you are your own boss, Scorpio. So now we go on to Cancer. Cancer, there is so much love that you have for people. There is so much abundance that you have that is going to be arriving towards you. I am seeing, though, buildings in a way are very important. I am seeing that buildings either like shopping or, you know, just walking around, though. But I am seeing that you're going to be very specific in buildings, though. And there is family oriented, so I am feeling like a lot of family members are wanting to help you out with any decision making or with anything that you are going to be working upon. But I am seeing that there are angels and like higher power. So the higher up is going to be really focused, like wanting to help you to really explore all these options and situations. But I am seeing that you are very spiritually protected. Now, you may be journaling on any life thing or anything that you're feeling with, but I am seeing journaling is very important. And I am seeing that Cancer is going to be like in a wedding or anything that's going to make you happy, but I am seeing that you're going to be having a happy ending. Now, you may be having ups and downs financially, but I am seeing though that you're going to be working on it to receive that abundance. And know that like your higher power, your archangel guides, ancestors, and masters are really helping you. And they want you to be safe in any situations though. But know that you're going to be very sincere towards all of this. Pisces, I am seeing that you are going to be thinking up plans and creating these ideas that you are thinking about, but solely working on your career for future references. I am seeing that you really are praying to the universe or whatever religion you are praying to. I am seeing that there's going to be a lot of things that are going to be helping you out. And know that there's going to be a lot of honesty, truth, and a lot of things that are going to be revealed towards you. I am seeing though, a fox could be your animal spirit guides. But I feel like the fox is going to be coming in, telling you the truth, being honest with you. Any secrets that have been hiding should now be revealed. But I feel like you're really helping out on others. But I am seeing that you're missing someone really important towards you. Could be an ex or could be a friend. But I am seeing that it is time for you to start thinking about your future plans. Aries, I'm seeing you riding into a like a fire, like a very new beginning. I am seeing that you have a lot of new beginnings here that's happening towards you, but you have a lot of passion. You are headstrong, you're a hard worker, and you never give up. You never give up any life or career. You never give up hope because there are promises being kept. And I am seeing someone and like some type of greenery scenario or any grassy plains, but I am seeing that you're going to be very peaceful. I am seeing like a lot of peaceful moments are coming in. Money's coming in, and you're going to be keeping a lot of good things. And I am seeing that there is new love here. And also, this can lead to children, but I am seeing that either with children, you could have children. But in a way, though, you're a headstrong, hard worker. You have a lot of strength. You have a lot of things that you never want to give up on. But everything is going according to plan. Aries, a lot of your life plans, life purposes is coming towards you and really like supporting you in a way, though. Leos, I am getting like a lot of king energies, though, a lot of emperor energies, but I am seeing the king and queen. You are going to be in your own power. Now, you may have a lot of humorous moments, like a lot of allowing people to laugh, allowing people to have fun, but you're going to be in the spotlight. You are your own boss, you're the CEO, but I am seeing though that you are like the warrior, the helper of peace. Now you are coming in a situation where you're gonna have a lot of healing, but you have a big heart. But I am seeing though that you really want to have your alone time in order to have all your energies back. The sunshine, the sun will shine down upon you, and there's a lot of sun energy, but you are the strength. And you have a lot of warriors. So I am seeing though that you're gonna be very lighthearted upon this though. But you have a big heart. And that's why it's coming in for you as a good chance. But you're gonna be working upon this though, so it all work out well. Sagittarius is you're like really roaming, you're seeking the truth. You have a hot lot of You have a lot of hardships and you're understanding yourself. You are understanding everything because you are leading people and guiding people into their path, into their journey. You are the leaders of any guidance, but you are also guarding it. You are the light of hope. Now, there's a lot of father-like energies, though, but I am seeing that. You want to help someone throughout a journey or a path that they are going to be taking. And you're going to be really working upon this, though, but you are also seeking your own truth, your own hardships, and your own worth. You are the light of hope, Sagittarius is. And that is what is more important to you. Now we're going to go on to Libra. Libra, your cycles are ending. You're gonna have a lot of new beginning. I am seeing though that the angels, your archangel guides, are really helping you out in a way though. I am seeing that you're gonna have a lot of wish fulfillment here. The things that you have prayed upon the universe and even more, the things that you have been trying to manifest is now coming true. Now there's a lot of moon energy here. So it's like mostly upon the night time though. But I am seeing though that you may be like out partying, maybe at clubs. But I am seeing like a high class society. So you're gonna be enjoying your life, living in the moment. But you are gonna be missing someone. And I'm seeing that you're gonna be having to clear your mind, like to have some clarity. Intuitively, but I am seeing though there's gonna be some type of passage within your way, like allowing you to see the truth slowly upon it, O Libras. But I am seeing the follow your heart, for you will seek the truth and you will have this new beginning. Aquariuses, I am seeing you living by a lake, having this peaceful and calm moment. But I am seeing, though, that Aquariuses, there are some things that you will have to, like, the truth will be told towards you. And I feel like you're going to be very mature upon this, but mostly lighthearted. Because you have a lot of pure energies within yourself, but they are trying to say protect your energy, because your energy needs to be protected the most. Now you're stronger than ever. You are unique, you are creative, but you also have a loving heart. Now, you're going to be trying to seek things from within yourself to know the truth, to know what it is that needs to be out there. But I am seeing, though, that you're going to become stronger than before. A lot of love, life, and light energy is coming towards you. Geminis, you are balanced out. I am seeing the dark and light, black and white. You are seeing everything for what it truly is. You are very zen. Now there's a lot of honesty and truth coming out towards you. I am seeing, though, that you are having this like death energy. A lot of endings are like coming in, but I am seeing that you are probably thinking of the worst case scenarios. But the truth and honesty is going to be told towards you. And I am seeing that yet you have the heart of gold. Believe in yourself, because you have a lot of angel protection, spiritual protection, a lot of spiritual growth that the higher ups are trying to help you, Geminis, that they are trying to help you see things and not have this overthinking. But you're going to be coming at this with a lot of strength and a lot of strong energies. Virgo, you are calm. But I am seeing, though, that you're probably like in this hermit mode where you're just like very peaceful. Because I am seeing that you are going through this forest and you find this light just like illuminating out of nowhere. And this light is going to guide you to what you are trying to find. But I am seeing that you are a hard worker. You have a lot of trendy things like lifestyle changes, but it's going to be like upon a trend that you really want to work on, like any like clothing, careers, or any like homey touches and all that stuff. But they really want to say, allow the heart to flow. Allow your heart to flow. Because there are a lot of things that will benefit you in a way, though. A lot of things that will benefit you during this lifestyle. Yeah, lifestyle, life cycles. But I am seeing friends and families are going to help you, Virgo. There are a lot of things that you're going to be working upon. But yeah, you're going to be having a lot of help. Capricorns. You're a hard worker as well. Now, you may feel like you're having a boring life cycle and you want some excitement and fun, but if there is that type that's going to come towards you, you're praying to the moon, you're trying to manifest these things. Ooh, I am seeing like the star energy as well. So there's a lot of starry energy, like a starry night in a way, though. And you really are trying to, like, come up with ideas to have fun. Because there's a lot of loving energies here. But sometimes you feel lonely and washing away, like, anything that doesn't really serve you in a way, though. But you're going to, like, behold upon something that you have been wanting to know. And you're going to, like, hold on to this tightly and be held for who you are. And be true for who you are, because there's a lot of starry moments and starry night. The night sky is being presented. Now, Tauruses. Beautiful Tauruses. I am seeing that you have to know that your whole self is important. Your self-love is important. Self-respect. Now, don't overthink upon anything. Just clear everything. Clear your mind, clear your energy, clear and have that clear clarity, choice and judgment, everything, because you need to ground yourself. The earth energy is being there presented towards you. You're gonna have a lot of alignment, a lot of promises being kept, and really going in within oneself. But I am seeing though that drama is gonna be coming to an end towards you. I am seeing though drama is gonna end. A lot of karmic cycles or any karmics that you're probably dealing with is coming to an end. So you're gonna be having your peaceful moment, a peaceful vibe where you're just gonna be ending all of this though and becoming more of yourself. So that's all that I have for all of the zodiac horoscope signs. A lot of endings, a lot of new beginnings, a lot of believing in yourself, believing in your truth, believing in your worth is the most important thing. But having a lot of life cycles, a lot of situations that you need to work upon will be coming towards you. And you're gonna be really happy in all this, knowing that the truth and everything's gonna be revealed, knowing that you are calm, but you are also a king and empress. Believe in yourself. That is what is important the most. That's all I have for you. Bye.